Isabel from Sense IQ here. Today, I want to give you two tips: how to make a purchase for your new fragrance and how many should you have? Let's start. So, when you want to purchase a new fragrance, what should you do? Ideally, you have a sample, you try it on at home, at your leisure. How many hours? How does it smell on your skin? Does it scent nice? If you cannot do that, go to the store and make your decision there, apply it on pulsation points, and do not try more than 3 fragrances at a time. Why? Because the mesh of scents might make you purchase the wrong fragrance, and when you get home, you're gonna be like, this is not how it smells in the store. So, and I always remember, like, it takes 5 to 10 minutes for the fragrance to set and you see how the pH goes with the fragrance. How many fragrances should you own? Well, that's a trick question for me, but my advice to you is have seasonal fragrances like spring, summer, fall, winter, and obviously you always want to have a fragrance for your evening wear. Evening wear should be a stronger fragrance. Evening or special occasions should be a stronger fragrance than your daytime. Hope my tips helped.